Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to be talking about Extreme Alliance Battle, the combat hero ABX Day with Nemo. But before we get into that, let's go ahead and see who is a lucky winner for that crystal coupon giveaway. Let's put the link here and see. Alright, so we have 74 participants for this giveaway. I guess that's not too bad, so let's go ahead and see who is the first lucky winner. Okay, so the first lucky winner, we got Shiwa CC. Congratulations, let's pick up another winner. Wow, this is a bit hard to pronounce to be honest, but anyways, congratulations. Let's see who is the last winner. Alright, the last winner, we got Brandon Leong. Congratulations. So the winner, please do contact me via Facebook Messenger or Instagram within the next 72 hours for that crystal coupon giveaway. So that's all for the giveaway. Let's go back to today's topic. Alright, so this is a team out that I'm using for this combat hero ABX Day. We are utilizing the increased damage dealt to melee type of characters by 65% from She-Hulk's leadership. And then we are using Valkyrie as a support, mainly for tier 2 passive skill. And please keep in mind that I do not have any of the CTP on insight on my team here, no insight on my Valkyrie, and no insight on my She-Hulk as well. As you can see right over here, no insight at all. So this is definitely not the maximum score we could achieve. Alright, so before we get into some of the ABX gameplay, let's take a really quick look at my Nemo's build. Well, this is how my Nemo stat looks like. Max critical rate, max ignore defense, and max cooldown. And then we are rocking with almost 35,000 physical attack here. All the gears are 25. There is at least 2 mythic physical attack Uru on each of the gear, and with 3 Odin's Blessing as well. Not really that much because we are only having 3 Odin's Blessing here. And then all the skill set here are pretty much maxed out. We got stage 12 Power Angry Hawk ISO set here. All of them are fully awakened. And then of course we are rocking with the CTP of Rage. And there is no any extra stat from his uniform because we are using his base kit for this combat hero ABX Day. While Nemo with his Phoenix 5 uniform, which will transform him into a villain, which will be suitable for the combat villain ABX Day. Alright, so that being said, let's jump into some of the ABX gameplay with his base kit. Alright, so about the rotation. To be honest, there is no any exact rotation for Nemo because you are going to be pretty much spamming all of his skill in the battle. But please keep in mind that the 4 and the 5 is an instant cancel. Whenever these 2 skills are available, just cancel the 4 and the 5 immediately. And then the 3, 2 and the 1, just let them to play out fully throughout the entire run. And then once your tier 3 skill is available, just cancel your tier 3 right away once you see Nemo hits the ground with his trident. So that is how the skill rotation goes. 4 and 5 is an instant cancel. 3, 2 and the 1, just let them to play out fully. So that's all for the guide of using Nemo for this combat hero ABX Day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell. And thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.